And Fenerbahce finally against Lazio.
Fenerbahce Lazio is a really tight one to call. Fenerbahce are a very good side. They're paying decent money and they'll fancy themselves over the two legs. But it's a tight one. I'll stick with Fenerbahce in that one.